him. Now, I love you for watching. I thank you so much for supporting the show. Until next time, bye, everybody. Here's Randy Treadway and friends taking us home with You Should Have Seen Him Walking. Bye-bye.
Guys and I were sailing out on old Galilee. John was getting some shut-eye, and Andrew was talking to me. When all of a sudden it happened, the storm came from out of the night. The wind and waves tossing us about, and we were fearing for our lives. And just when we thought it was hopeless, Jesus to the rescue again. He made it calm in the bat of an eye, you know, the weather. And listen to him. Should have seen him walking. Should have seen him walking across the water. Should have seen him walking. Should've seen him walking across the water to me. I asked him, Lord, can I do that? And he just said, come, my friend. The water, it seemed so soft as I focused on him. And I was doing all right for a while, but then I glanced around. I saw the storm, fearing again. You know, I started sinking down in the peril of the moment. It went away with the touch of his hand. Get lost in our